해즈먼템 선생님 티나 필립.
Hi, Valerie. This is Tina. How are you?
Good, Tina. How are you doing?
Good.
Are you getting tired of English yet?
No.
Okay. Love bears all things. Some translations use protects all things. These two words don't seem to mean the same thing at first glance.
老师今天分享的主题呢，就是爱能承担一切。有些译本呢，把这个承担译为了保护，然后这两个词乍一看似乎它不是同一个意思，但是。
But the Greek meaning of bears all things means to cover and is actually relating to a roof or covering that offers protection from the elements or weather, in this case, life's difficulties.
但是就是承担、承受万物的希腊语的意思，就是刚才说的爱能承担一切的这个承担、承受，在一希腊语中它是覆盖的意思。实际上，这个覆盖呢是与就是咱们屋顶这种类似的覆盖物是有关的，它能够提供就是天气，就是无论是风吹日晒这样的一个保护。在这里呢，我们就所说的是生活中的困难。
I thought Chinese was shorter. Theologian W.E. Vine explains this covering either supports what is placed upon it or covers what is placed underneath it.
神学家 W.E. Vine 解释说，这个覆盖物要么是放在。就是东西上面去覆盖保护下面的东西，要不就是覆盖下面的东西。
And so you see, love acts in both ways, in bearing all things. This is why translations interchange the words bear or protects.
因此你看，爱承担一切中，它是以，在爱承担一切这句话中，它是以两种方式来行事的。两种方式，第一种就是承担、承受，或者就是保护这个词。
It truly is a beautiful picture of supporting, caring, suffering, and enduring with those we love and overlooking or covering up their shortcomings.
这确实是一幅美丽的一个图画，我们支持啊。承担或者承就是忍受我们所爱的人的一些东西，甚至去忽略或者掩盖他们的一些缺点。
Let me give an example. My everyday life with my husband changed dramatically when we both got hit on our motorcycle on the freeway 11 years ago.
那我给大家举个例子吧，当就是在11年前。当我们的摩托车在高速公路上被撞的时候，我和我丈夫的日常生活发生了巨大的变化。
I was the one who was never to walk the same, and yet it was my husband with a lesser injury on his ankle that suffered most in walking. The Lord was truly grateful to both of us that we were not killed altogether.
就是结果呢，就是我是那个永远无法行走的人。然而，我丈夫他这个脚踝呀受伤比较轻，就是相对来我来说他是受伤比较轻的，但是他脚踝受伤了，所以在行走方面他受到的影响是巨大的。主对我们两个真的很有恩典啊，就是没有把我们两个人都杀死。
My injuries, although extensive, did not leave me crippled. I had to learn to live and accept and support my husband as he realized he would never be able to get around quickly again.
我的伤势虽然比较重，但呢，没有让我变成就是一个跛脚的人，就是走路需要一些东西，就是没有使我变得，残疾。然后我必须学会生活， 就是接受和支持我的丈夫，因为他意识到他再也不能就是像以前一样走得那么快了。
Then to add to the injury, he had a stroke at the beginning of COVID. This was truly worse than the motorcycle accident.
嗯，然后雪上加霜的是他在新冠刚开始的时候中风了，这确实是比之前那个摩托车的事故更糟糕。
嗯。Marriage is already a tremendous challenge to learn to live with each other and die to self, but now the part of him that was relational suffered the most. He became impatient, angry, short-tempered, and sarcastic. I did thank God, however, for his blessing on my husband that he was still sharp and knowledgeable with his work with computers.
婚姻已经是一个巨大的挑战了，要学会，我们要学会与对方一起生活，并且向老我去死亡。但是现在呢，他身上的关系的这部分，他是受到了比较大的伤害的。他现在变得不耐烦，他易怒，脾气暴躁，然后言语上会有些讽刺。然而，我确实非常感谢神，因为，我感谢神对我丈夫的祝福，他在电脑方面的工作仍然很敏锐，知识是非常丰富的。
This allowed him some self-esteem and respect during this time forward to be able to continue his work.
这样他在这段时间工作，就是他在一段时间内，他工作会有一些自信心，然后也会被尊重，然后能够让他继续去工作。
But the question about what does it mean that love bears all things and protects the one we love truly turned upside down for me.
但是关于爱承担一切并保护我们所爱的人的这个问题，对我来说确实是有些颠覆了。
I never questioned this before, and now I was faced with needing to not respond often, not correcting, not suggesting something needed to be done, not offering my opinion, and not expecting to be understood.
嗯，我以前从来没有质疑过这个问题，但现在我就经常面临着需要，经常不回应，不纠正。不建议别人所需要做的事情，不提供我的意见，也不期望被理解。
I began to realize it was going to be me and submission to my Lord to help me get through day by day and still love my husband by bearing him up and protecting his shortcomings without complaint.
我开始意识到这将是我以及对我的主的一个顺服的一个降服，只有这样才能够帮助我度过每一天，并且仍然爱我的丈夫，承担他给我的一切，就是遮盖他的缺点，并且没有抱怨。
Proverbs 10:12 puts it this way, Hatred stirs up conflict, but love covers all wrongs. We can choose hatred and conflict, or we choose love with God's help. We then strive to strengthen what is weak, shield what is vulnerable, and forgive what is provoking.
在箴言书十章十二节中说到，恨能挑起争端，爱能遮掩一切过错。我们可以选择仇恨和冲突，或者是在上帝的帮助下选择爱，然后呢，我们努力加强软弱的部分，就是保护脆弱的部分，并原谅挑衅的部分。
I personally cannot do this without turning my day over to the Lord upon waking. It is a day-long trial that Satan works overtime to destroy our marriage and our home, but God is victorious. John 16:33 promises, I have told you these things so that in me you may have peace. In this world you will have trouble, but take heart, I have overcome the world.
就我个人而言，如果我不在睁眼的那一刻将我的这一天交给上帝，我就永远无法做到这一点。这是一个漫长的考验，因为撒旦正在加班加点地破坏我们的婚姻和家庭。上帝呢，他已经得胜了。在约翰福音16章33节中说道，我将这些事告诉你们，是要叫你们在我里面有平安。在世上你们有苦难，但你们可以放心，我已经胜了世界。
Therefore, my friends, the Lord says, fear not, for I am with you. Be not dismayed, for I am your God. I will strengthen you. I will help you. I will uphold you with my righteous right hand. Isaiah 41:10. His love bears us up to help us bear others up.
所以我的朋友们，上帝是这样，上帝曾这样说过，在以赛亚书41章10节中，你们不要害怕，因为我与你们同在，不要惊慌，因为我是你们的神，我必坚固你们，我必坚固你，我必帮助你，我必用我公义的右手扶持你。他的爱，神的爱支撑着我们，来帮助我们去支撑别人。
Thank you, Tina.
Thank you. Please lead us to read the Lord's Prayer. 请大家开麦。
Repeat after me. Our Father in heaven.
Our Father in heaven.
Hallowed be your name.
Hallowed be your name.
Your kingdom come.
Your will be done.
On earth as it is in heaven. Give us today our daily bread.
Give us today our daily bread.
And forgive us our debts.
And forgive us our debts.
As we also have forgiven our debtors. And lead us not into temptation. But deliver us from the evil one.
But deliver us from the evil one.
Amen.
Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen.